Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, our love no be lie. Say yeah, we did together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if I leave you go bye. Yeah, if you leave I go
stroking your back, baby. Loving your body, baby. As you're whining your body, baby. So crazy. Loving your body, baby. Girl, you want it to me.
Y'all, come on. To God be the glory. I'm Pastor Fred Smith, and this is my wife, elect Lady Paula Smith. Amen. And we had the honor of presiding over the nuptial on the 22nd of July of this month. Amen. And I just want to say to Daryl and to Ava, we are looking forward to being a part of you all's life. Like I said, like we told you all, we don't just do the marriage, but we are counselors. We are there to help you through the good times and the rough times, because there will be plenty of both. But we're believing by faith that God has joined you two together, and that there will be more plentiful, joyful times than there will ever be hard times. Amen. We saw that when we was performing the marriage, I saw the look in each of you all's eyes. And when you all looked at each other, I saw that love, true love there. And that is the love that has to remain. And the Bible tells us that love will cover a multitude of faults. Amen. And sometimes you just have to, amen, just walk away, amen, in order to, amen, maintain your happiness in your marriage. Amen. And if you believe that you join, that God has given you the money, I'm speaking directly to you, my brother. If you believe that God has given you your helpmeet, amen, then it is worth fighting for. Your marriage is worth fighting for. Amen. And we're just excited. Amen. We thank you all for allowing us to be a part of this nuptial. And we'll just say, in all things, always remember to smile and never forget, love is the key. Amen? All right.
All right, what's up now? I'm standing out here with my wife. Wish y'all continuous blessing in this marriage. We're going on 10 years.
Congratulations.
Oh, that's all I got.
No, okay. All right, that's awesome. When we touch, I will connect.